Hey guys, welcome to my new ASMR video. Today we're gonna do a little show and tell. I'm gonna show you one of my childhood hair clips collection, and I hope you can relax and enjoy. I know these are a lot of hair clips, but my mom used to do my hair every day for school, and that's why I have so much, and I kept them because I think they're very cute, and I'm so glad I kept them because I love just looking at them and feeling nostalgic about them and remembering my childhood. This one is from 20, and they are heart-shaped, and here you can see the Teletubbies sliding down on a flower field. And these are some basic plastic hair clips with firefly, tiny heads, and this one is vintage Barbie. This is how Barbie used to look like back then, the late 90s. And this is a little Hello Kitty with a heart and some wings. We also got this green one. Very basic, but it can look very cute. And some more Teletubbies. This one are this type of hair clips, and my mom put them on shoelaces so they're more organized. Here we got one with like those jiggly eyes, but I don't know, they're not jiggly. And this like plastic transparent one with glitters, so cute. Oh, this one jiggles its eyes, it's the same but in yellow. And look at this one, this is so baby pastel like with a little elephant, and I love the pastel mint color with a pink elephant. I think it's so adorable. We got more Teletubbies. They're so adorable. I used to be obsessed with Teletubbies. Did you watch Teletubbies? Comment down below. We have some Disney princess hair clips, and my favorite princess used to be Ariel. I love her red hair, I think it makes her very unique. And Cinderella and Belle. This one is so cute, it's transparent jelly gummy bear. And there's Cinderella. Here are some cute vintage Barbie bows. And look at Barbie, this is how Barbie stuff used to look like. and some plaid bows. We got this because we used to have a school uniform and it would match. And these little duckies, these are adorable. Look at them. He has like a little head and I think it's so vintage looking and cute. And another Hello Kitty with a plaid bow in blue. These are some basic hair clips with flowers, with some shiny rhinestones, and some basic clips with flowers. And this one are very special. Look at them, they're hair clips with purple bows, jelly hearts, and the plastic is kind of iridescent. I think these kind of hair clips are very unique. And this one is funny, it's a little baby with feet. I don't know why, but it's cute. And here we have some tiny bears and cats, just a little hair clip, adorable. And here's some Disney hair clips with baby Mickey and baby Pluto, and they have glitters. And last on this shoelace are some, this, I think it's a bear and also a bear, but look at how tiny these are. I have pretty small fingers and these are just very tiny. And there's another shoelace. Okay. Some marbled basic here we have some brown marbled hair clip, kind of basic. And this one is like a hair clip with a plastic decoration and it kind of looks like my nails. Some tiny flowers with glitters, and another Tweety, cute, and the matching elephant from the other one. And here we have just a blue heart. And another brown hair clip, a pink little plastic head, and a pink Snoopy watercolors. This one is very cute, look how tiny they are. It's a little dog, some flowers, and another Barbie vintage hair clip with small pearls, so delicate. And this one says love, it's glittery, white basic one, and another jelly bear, and like this, some matching purple hair clips. They are square shaped, so kind of special, I don't know, and some more plastic hair clips. Some daisies, and these are also very cute, two little bears holding hearts, and some tiny hearts, and another Tweety, and this one is very cute, it it's a Hello Kitty plastic hair clip. And this one, it says M and K. I don't know why, but it's a little bear. It's kind of adorable. Some more plate bows. This one has some dots. It looks kind of Disney-like, I don't know why. And another Hello Kitty, but this one is a fairy. And look at these tiny, tiny, tiny hair clips. Super small. And a little cat. A bow, some more plastic heads. I don't know why you have so much, and some jelly bears in orange. And a Winnie the Pooh one, and it says, "Think happy." These are some. Mickey Mouse, little baby Mickey Mouse, hair clips, and they're kind of metallic. They're very nice. And some plastic pink bow. And another teeny tiny Tweety. These are kind of cool. Like square flowers, and I kind of love the combo of hot pink with neon green. It looks kind of cool. And a bunny. Look at this bunny. Looks like a Easter bunny. And this one, it's like hair ties rainbow. It's kind of cool. And this one has some, I think, flowers or something. These ones are like my favorite. It's like a Hello Kitty trapped inside a candy. Like it was like an ice cube or something. It's very cool. And some glittery hearts. Look at this tiny frog. Super tiny. Wait, it looks like a crab, but it's like a frog. I don't know. So I still have some hair clips just lying around. Look at this bunny. And some plaid ones. This one is a pom-pom. And these ones are just glittery clips. some bunnies and some Mickey Mouse clips. You're so tiny. And they have some very nice rhinestones. And this big, I don't know how you call these, but they hold back your hair. These are my daily hair clips, and it's like a starter pack of hair clips, so I can take one before I go every day. These ones, if I'm going to just go to school, I just feel very low key. And this is red, and this is a bunny, and these are some gummy bears I'm feeling kind of sweet, and some colorful ones to maybe match my outfit. And I think I always can find a hair clip that matches my outfit very quickly. These are some hair clips for holding back your hair while you do makeup or styling, and I love this holographic detail. And my bobby pins. I think this was like a surprise toy egg or something, and it's very useful for storing small things. And last but not least, my bunny set I showed you this morning in my Christmas presents video, and my boyfriend got me these. It says, "Happy every day because you are special. I want to see your face with a smile." That's so cute. And it's like a lot of hair clips and hair ties and bows, and I think my favorite is maybe the little head. It's adorable, and this little flowers. They're so sweet. And maybe the bunny is also very cute. And look at this one. It's a fuzzy flower. Thank you so much for watching. Tell me if you enjoyed these more lo-fi videos on my channel, because I really enjoy doing them. And please don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed and to leave a like. I love you so much. Bye!